Jacob.
So what did you do?
Lot gets Ben to do the dirty work. Then he kicks Jacob in the fire and Jacob burns. But out on the beach, the Ajira folks open up the box. It's Lock. He's still dead. So who is this other Lock? Good question.
Namaste.
Back in the 1970s, it was a different world. Sawyer and Juliet are an item. Hurley, the Dharma chef.
By the dipping sauce, they really bring out the hand.
And Sawyer's head of security for the Dharma Initiative.
Yes.
Jack is laid back now, but Kate's not a fan.
I like the old you.
Clay meets the young version of Ben.
I'm Ben.
And he tries to kill him. But the others save his life.
Take care of
you. Faraday arrives.
Welcome to the meeting, Witchy.
With an idea to change the future.
Let that AI shut down.
He says that setting off the bomb will negate all the electromagnetic energy in the island. So there will be no hatch. Desmond will never have to push the button. And Oceanic 815 will never crash. Kinda nice. Jack likes the idea.
This is our destiny.
Kate thinks he's crazy.
Do you know who you sound like?
Faraday gets killed by his own mother.
Why did you do that?
So Jack drops the bomb down the big hole. All hell breaks loose, but there's no kaboom. Juliet gets sucked in the hole. Sawyer loves Juliet, so he tries to save her.
Where are you guys going? Just go down.
Juliet's fault.